in 1985, Nike created a revolutionary new basketball shoe. A month later, the NBA threw them out of the game. Fortunately, the rules have changed. Defiance returns.